Lockdown.
Brody's taken control of the admissions corridor.
He's what?
Listen.
Do you have any idea what this is about?
Me?
Now why?
We owe him money.
It's not that. It could have something to do with Winter.
What?
Sean and Winter have something going on. That's all I know.
He's armed with a gun.
Fucking kidding me.
Right now.
They're holed up in small medical. He's got two guys dressed as officers. I don't think he knows you guys are in there. Listen, do you think you can get the women through the east airlock?
I don't know. We can try.
Okay. I'll distract them.
And when you're all at the airlock, I'll release it.
Okay.
I'm running out of patience here. If you hurt Vera, I will fucking kill you.
Oh, Jakey!
Hey, if you want to see her or your baby alive, you get the boss to release this door.
Oh, you're a dead man, Brody.
Yeah.
I'm going down there.
Like hell you are.
You stay put.
Last thing we need is another hostage.
Shut up and listen. We go one by one to the airlock. When we're all there, the governor will unlock it.
Stop fucking with me, Will.
I'm not sure.
I'm just trying to figure out why this is happening.
Yeah, well, you figure it out when we're gone.
You know I can't let you take anyone with you.
Hey! I'm the one with the gun here, and I'm gonna fucking use it. Now, you don't want anyone's blood on your hands, do you?
Will, do you?
No.
No.
So you open this door, or someone's gonna die.
Shit.